In this tutorial, we will create a soft toy like this. The actual model can be anything else. We will focus on the velvet-like soft material for this doll. It is actually very easy to build. Let us first create a new file of type general. Delete this default cube and add a mesh of type monkey. This will be our model for now. While this model is selected, go to the object menu, and then select the option shade smooth. Now we have to manage our light for better visibility. We will change its orientation a bit. We need adequate lighting. So also go to the light tab, and change it to a sun type and increase the strength to 8. Then in the world tab, let us make the environment light completely black for a better look. Now, select the model, go to the material tab, and add a new material. We need to open the shader editor for rest of the editing. So split the screen into half and open the shader editor in the left side. Whenever we add a new material, Blender by default adds these two nodes. So, delete this principal BSDF, and in place of that, add one glossy BSDF shader. Change the roughness value to 1, and connect its output to the surface input. Let us side by side turn on the rendered view mode to see the material effect. It looks whitewashed, but don't worry. We are still in the process. We need to add two more texture nodes. One is the Voronoi texture, and the other is a noise texture. Here, change the scale value to around 600s, and increase the roughness to 1. Then connect the FAC to the material displacement. Now on the Voronoi texture, change the scale to 12. Finally connect its color output to the BSDF input. Let us close this editor now. So, our final product is ready. You can achieve more sophisticated result with more complex setup. But I found it quite good. If you zoom, you can notice the woolen texture all around our model. We can even create a sweater with this setup. It was very easy and very fast method to create such a texture. I hope you like this tutorial. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to this channel.